Griezmann. Nicely controlled. And he's got the final touch there. Goal kick's been given.
Tied to his feet.
lead. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Koscielny hurtles into the tackle. Run which nearly went the whole way. Tries a through ball. France emerge unscathed. They were right up against it. Stay on their trail and time is ticking away. That's Martial. Martial, he's onside. Ricardo Carvalho. It's a long pass towards the front. And Giroud. Now the pass. Griezmann shakes the chutes. And he would surely have scored there more times than not. Adrian Silva. That's Martial. He saw that coming. Koscielny. It's good progress he's made on the ball. Looks like a good ball through. It's a brilliant interception. Ricardo Carvalho, Fiorinha,
Griezmann. Portugal can't seem to retain possession. He's done ever so well.
Well, the last line of defence came to the rescue when the lines in front weren't looking too clever. Good stop.
Tries a through ball. Oh, good ball. And the through ball is intercepted. Koscielny. Sané. It's a throw. Crunching tackle. Coutinho, Eliseu, the ball through, Cristiano Ronaldo, forward it goes, Pogba, Matuidi, Evra. He's awarded a free kick. The players are flocking round their fallen colleague and they look worried. Oh, checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Rafael Varane. And it's Giroud. Sané. Pogba passes it through. Pogba looking to run onto it. A glorious footwork. Good idea, just poorly executed. Now, can he capitalise? Bruno Alves plays it out to the wing. Here it comes. Sané. Pogba. Giroud. Looks like a good ball through. Looks to slip it through. Cristiano Ronaldo. How about it? Lloris has best to put that behind. Now his concern is a corner. Forward. Ball through needs to be good here. Keeps everyone guessing. Giroud unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
To the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
and are looking good for the win. Martial tries a through ball. Quaresma pumps it upfield. Matuidi. Martial. Evra. Martial. Matuidi puts it back. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. And Sale passes it through. France got lucky. They have escaped lightly. Looks like a good ball through. Out towards the flank. Matuidi.
Performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
themselves into a three-goal lead. Evra. Board shows there will be three extra minutes. Looks like a good ball through. Cristiano Ronaldo pushes to get on the end of it. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Now it's Danny. Looks to slip it through. Shoots! Great save. That was not easy. Evra. And that's it. Portugal had no answer. Second best in every department and correspondingly well beaten. Your reflections then, Jim?
It can be difficult at times playing in front of your own fans if you're not living up to the expectations. And I think with confidence looking a little fragile at the moment, they were playing not to lose more than trying to win, and everything was just a letdown because of that.
That's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.